In each of the tiny rooms, there is a bed, and every bed has to take two occupants. My room and bedmate is friend Schneider. Since he has become my bedfellow, I have, this is natural, become a more intimate friend of Schneider's than before. I had known him slightly in Vienna and often met him in company in Edinburgh. Occasionally, he slips over to my side of the bed a little, and then I have to push his sharp elbow gently away from my stomach, into which he has been trying to dig it. But neither of us takes this amiss.
Was ganz anderes gedacht, denn dass zwei Männer hier drinnen liegen. I'm sorry, davon hat keiner Vergnügen. And a bed not too small, but put too